And an emergency landing at Newark Liberty International Airport forces passengers to slide to safety. The Air Transat flight from Montreal to Fort Lauderdale made the emergency stop yesterday because of reports of a fire in the cargo hold. There was smoke, but authorities could not find a fire. Of the 189 passengers on board, one had a panic attack, we're told. Another one was hurt sliding down the chute.